Audi A8 review. This, the new A8, has the greatest capability for autonomous driving of any production car in the world. That, at least, is according to Audi, and even then will only apply once the full complement of 40+ driver assistance systems get rolled out, after deliveries have commenced early next year. The delay stems from the fact that Audi remains at the mercy of the differing statutory frameworks of the markets it operates in. But what exactly should this comprehensively re-engineered, fourth-generation A8 eventually trim from the job description of chauffeurs the world over? Audi's A8 takes up the strain. Audi seems proudest of software it calls Traffic Jam Pilot, which allows the driver to relinquish control of this 5.2-meter-long, 2-ton saloon at speeds of up to 37 miles per hour, as long as there is a physical barrier separating both directions of traffic. Other autonomous functions will be able to park the car at the touch of a button, even if that involves pulling into a garage, and should greatly reduce the risk of collision. More on which in a moment. The new A8 arrives in UK with either a turbocharged diesel or petrol V6, making 282 bhp or 335 bhp respectively. A twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 version will come in 2018, availability in the UK to be confirmed, along with a 443 bhp plug-in hybrid and 577 bhp W12 to top the range. Quattro four-wheel drive is standard, as is an 8-speed torque converter transmission. There's also a new 48-volt electrical system, first seen in the SQ7, that bestows mild hybrid status on the A8 and allows for engine off-coasting and extended stop-start capabilities. Fine-tuning the luxury Audi A8. Audi claims the A8 ushers in a new era of design for the entire brand, although you could quite easily contest that. The neat aesthetic follows on from the latest A4 and A5 models, with an understated silhouette that uses sharp creases and innovative lighting. The A8 gets optional laser headlights and OLED rear lights that offer remarkable fluidity, to inject some vitality. However, it is not a particularly arresting machine and suffers the indignity of Ingolstadt's current fascination with fake exhaust tips. The body, meanwhile, is 37 millimeters longer and 13 millimeters taller, but around half a centimeter narrower than before. It's allowed Audi to enlarge the door openings and stretch rear leg room a touch, propelling the A8 into the wilderness. On our initial acquaintance in Valencia, it's the A855 we spend most time in, Audi's familiar 3.0-liter V6 DDI for the most part making short work of the city's streets and surrounding glass-smooth motorways, as you'd expect. Unlike the petrol V6, whose silky character negates the need, it uses active engine mounts that counteract the diesel thrum. It's not a coarse engine, just a little too present compared with the petrol, which spins effortlessly and also lends the gargantuan A8 pleasingly brisk, rather than merely adequate, pace. Letting the A8's tech take over. Going back to white lines, the A8 is continuously scanning for them. Drift out of lane and the car gently adjusts your trajectory, going so far as to allow you to track around long sweepers, and at a decent speed, without using your hands. Cancel your indicators a mite too soon, though, and the car can actually attempt to stop you from pulling onto a slip road. Granted, the level of resistance it channels through the steering wheel is usefully insipid, but this is exactly the type of rough edge we're likely to encounter as manufacturers try to polish the driving experience to ever greater levels of autonomous shine. Audi sold 177,566 cars in the UK last year, and around 1,600 of those sales were of its flagship model. Not a lot, then. But the A8's significance as a brand builder earns it an extraordinary portion of the R&D budget, not least because of the competition it faces. At £69,100, The base A850 TDI slots neatly into the gap between the 67,940 pounds BMW 730 DX drive and Mercedes 72,205 pounds S350 AMG line. Performance between the three is roughly matched, but the Audi's combined economy of 50.4 miles per gallon lags behind its compatriots by a fraction.